Hello guys, this is your host Abhay Singh. Today we'll be going to something new, that is how to play FIFA 14 without any lag. So let's start it guys. I am using guys Lenovo G57 laptop. So I'm going to my system property. You will see my processor is a Intel Pentium, CPU and RAM is a 4GB. So you must have the same configuration on laptop or PC have you, then you play FIFA 14 without any lag. Now guys, I am going to my graphics properties and now you will see advanced mode here. Now click the OK and going to the 3D option and click the texture quality to quality, not other things, set the quality and click on the apply then enter. So now guys, click on your keyboard, press the Alt plus Control plus D for the click button equal time, then you will open your taskbar. Now click the start task manager. After click the start manager, you will see the task running on your background in the PC. Then click on it. So you see the guys, basically two application running in my background. So first one is the folder for. So I click on the end task, so it's end, and second one is the recording, so I record this my PC, so I didn't stop it. Now going to your process, you will see which app is most CPU. So click on the end task and in this performance you will be see how much CPU will be uses your PC and how much RAM will be uses. So all set guys, now I'm going to my FIFA setup. So now guys, I'm open FIFA configuration, FIFA friends. Just wait a second guys. Now open the FIFA configuration guys and click on it. You will see the game setting and click on it guys. And then the same things on your display configuration, just like my PC. So you must be same things in your FIFA configuration, then you play FIFA 14 without any lag. So now I click OK. So all set guys, now I open FIFA 14, but I am in my background I running the screen recorder, so I play the FIFA 14, it's lag, so I just play. But trust me guys, it's 100% working for me. So you try also. If not any things working for you, then comment down in comment section, we will be solved immediately. And trust me guys, it's working for me, and it play when I play FIFA 14, it's no any lag, no issue I found something till now. And so thanks for watching our video guys, please subscribe our channel and share with you.